So today we are going to review and tear down this toy train. So this is only toy who survived my childhood, which was very destructive. So this is my toy train set with some tracks. If I connect this all tracks, we get a circular path, which is very simple. And this is a bogie, a passenger bogie, and this is engine with a good bogie and a station. So this is very dusty because it was laying on my storeroom for a decade. So I need to clean this stuff first, then we are going to tear down this engine, and we are going to talk about the functions of this engine and how this engine work and the batteries and everything we are going to talk. So I'm going to clean this train with my sister's makeup brush. I think this is very gentle and soft. It can clean the dust very easily. So there is three sets of wheel, and these two wheels are totally free, and motor is connected with this wheel. And this is a speaker for song. This train plays a Bollywood song, and here this train used to smoke, but after some year smoke stopped. And this is headlight, and this train takes 2D size battery, 1.5 volt, and this train uses two batteries in series. So this train work with 3 volts, and here we can put these two batteries. And this train makes a very annoying sound. This is pre-warning for viewers because this is very annoying, and this is Indian song which I was talking about. And this is headlight. I don't know why, but these wheels are not turning. I think there is a problem with motor, so we are going to check motor. We'll tear down. So there is 3 screws holding this piece of plastic. If I remove this piece of plastic, then I can remove these wheels. And there is 2 more screws here, and these 2 screws holds this upper body from main frame. So first I'm going to remove these 3 screws to check how wheels are connected with motor. So after removing these 3 screws, I can lift this plastic cover very easily. And here you can see that some gears and a pouch for air. I don't know how this smoke machine works. So there is some gears. This gear for this plastic piece. This gear pushes this plastic piece against this air pouch. I think this is for the smoke machine, and this is our toy motor. This is not working right now, so I need to check this motor, what went wrong with this motor. I can remove these wheels easily. This gear, and this piece of plastic. So this piece of plastic pushes this air pouch, and I think this pouch is connected to the smoke machine. So I need to remove these two more screws to remove this upper cover. First, I want to remove the batteries. So these screws are very long and takes time to remove. Now I can remove this main frame from upper cover. So there is more screw for speaker, so I need to remove it first. So this is main frame of my toy train, and there is speaker, and this is old filament light bulb, because that day we were using LEDs just for indication. LEDs was not that bright. So this is mainframe, and this is chip for song, and this is mysterious smoke machine. It is like breathing when this piece of plastic pushes it. So I'm going to add a switch for a speaker, because this is very annoying. So I will use a button here for a speaker. So a speaker will be optional. I think this transistor is for a speaker to amplify the output from main chip. So there is mechanism, and this mechanism work like clutch. This mechanism allows motor to run when wheels are stopped. Just because if motor stops, then motor starts consuming more and more current. In this condition, other features like speaker, headlight and smoke machine, this feature will going to suffer a low current condition, and they are not going to work properly. That's why there is a mechanism who work like clutch, and this thing allows this piece of plastic to push this pouch of air for a smoke machine when wheels are totally stopped. But this mechanism still works, so that's why there is a mechanism who work like clutch. So I'm going to the only thing I have to do to remove this motor and replace it with another one, and I have to connect a switch for a speaker, because the sound of this speaker is very annoying. So this speaker will be optional if I add a switch here. So that's it. And now I'm going to replace motor, but I'm not going to record because my phone is not capable of recording very long video, just because low memory. So I need to make this video in two parts.